Ensign, I've been looking for you. Commercial traders passing through the Shining Star Trading Post have reported vessels of all types going missing in the NCA. Naturally, we suspect pirates, but there are other possible causes, even something innocent like warp storms near where the Pegasus system used to be.
Yes, sir. It can be dangerous out there.
As a precaution, we placed trackers on any ship we could, and now we can locate the ones that disappeared, even their wreckage. I've transmitted coordinates for the most recent three. Track them down. Report what you discover as you go.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Chief Castillo, I found the first ship. It's a Zenora slave barge by its markings and registry. But the paint looks fresh. Maybe too fresh.
Well, unless they've taken the tracker hostage, then this is one of the missing ships. A new coat of paint won't fool us. Hey, Ensign? I'm about to light up your life.
Thank you.
gone too. It seemed prudent. They could have launched more attackers.
That's too bad, Ensign. I was going to hand it off to Gamma Squadron, but no need to now. O'Rourke has enough on her plate. Check on the second vessel.
Roger. I don't know how to tell you this, but the freighter we're looking for, well, it's being scrapped by the Junkers right now.
Let me dig a little bit. Hold on. I'll get back.
believe we may have found the source of the various ships being used by the Junkers in Zenora. I'm seeing a parking lot of vessels, each one in working order, but powered down.
Unbelievable. Now that you're close to the parking lot, no better name for it, I'm picking up a dozen or more trackers. Some were written off the Union and Commonwealth registries a decade ago.
What are your orders, Chief?
Hold your position, Ensign. This is incredible.
If we could recover all of these, we'd be famous.
Locking on.
Chief, we're under attack.
Weak.
Warning. Shields depleted.
Keep it coming.
Return to Halberd 1 ASAP.